Let's talk about the latest update in this. In the SSC alleged paper leak story, the BJP state president for Delhi, Manoj Tiwari, along with protesting SSC aspirants, has met the Home Minister Rajnath Singh a little while ago. After the meeting, Tiwari said that the Home Minister has heard the students and has assured action in this case.
क्या आपकी बात हुई है राजनाथ सिंह जी से? क्या आश्वासन उन्होंने दिया है?
हम लोगों ने यहाँ की सिचुएशन को बताया है, सरकार बहुत चिंतित है। हम यहाँ खुद बच्चों के साथ आ चुके हैं कि इसका निपटारा करें, इसकी सीबीआई जांच होनी चाहिए। भारतीय जनता पार्टी दिल्ली प्रदेश खुद बच्चों के साथ खड़ा होकर ये मांग कर रही है। वो बुलाएंगे तो फिर जाएंगे ना, हम वो सारी चीज के लिए हम यहाँ तैयार। हम तो अब इनके साथ यहीं खड़े हो गए हैं, तो जब तक नहीं होगा तब तक हम यहीं हैं, हम नहीं जाने वाले यहाँ से।
No, it's already been assured. We've already had a word with Rajnath Singh ji and he's already ordered. The process takes a while and that process will take a little, couple of hours to a day. And that is it. Their demand has been met. And whenever such protests happen, one would realize that certain political elements infiltrate. And I was with some of the students who have been here since day one and who were carrying the march forward. They have announced the packing of their demand, but there are others who are now trying to change and shift stance, which clearly shows that certain other elements are there. If they are not complainant, how will they get the copy of the notice? So the fact is that whatever is the, even we don't have access to the files because all this gets covered by Official Secrets Act. The access to file and notings will not come before us. We only know the decision. So whatever is the decision has been communicated and rest is left to their own wisdom, because if they are true aspirants, they have other exams to prepare for and they should take part and just go ahead with their preparation.
Thank you so much for speaking to us, ma'am. That was Meenakshi Lekhi talking about a time-bound CBI inquiry on the matter. While Manoj Tiwari has also supported the students, she's also come to give her support. We'll have to wait and see how much time it actually takes for the CBI to start investigating the entire SSC paper scam.